Controversial though he may be, no one can deny the name Vybz Kartel is on everyone's lips. And teenage sat with him for a flex on the Gaza.
Funny enough, when you're a youth, like, the two career choices was me don't be a lawyer or a journalist. Mm-hmm. You know, before that, me don't be a soldier. Every child when you grow up, you want to be a soldier.
Yeah.
And you get a little green plastic soldier. When I get bigger now, you say you want to be a journalist or a lawyer. The music was always in my blood. I'm used to watching country. DJ. I want to be like them. Maybe for the fact that them was my uncle, I'm going to see them on the subway. Yeah. And then I guess it just grew up. It just grew, you know what I mean? Professional career kick off when I was 2000. When I knew about the killer.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? I start writing songs about the killer. You know, I start recording on some top producer. Like anybody who didn't record it, me get the opportunity to record.
Right.
And a lot of times they never release. But at least we get to record, so. When Vybz Kartel was in Alliance, Vybz Kartel had a lot of artists following me at the time, and I had a lot of artists under my wing. We didn't have any important empires yet, but a lot of artists under my wing. Devra Brand, Slash and Blast at the time. A lot of artists. Marco Brand, who recently deceased now. So Vybz Kartel is always a leader. Everything Vybz Kartel is doing now with the Portmore Empire.
That's someone from last.
Yeah, it's a long time. In long time coming. You know what I mean? So there's no brand that's a two gold killer really in our place. Feature Vybz Kartel never leave in Alliance. I wouldn't be who me is now.
Right.
I wouldn't have a streetwear, so I wouldn't have Portmore Empire like a boss, other artists. You know what I mean? I wouldn't have my own career with my own person. And I come under a lot of scrutiny from government too. And we get a lot of flack for it. And police even threatening for banning Vybz Kartel and my father to stay sure there.
Yeah.
Because of security reasons. So that is why me and him initially met. And we say, yo, if it doesn't end it.
So there's no beef or rift between you and my father.
No man, that is a good man. That is a good man. So me, thinking at this shaky a dollar, we start DJ. And if we think at this shaky, we select a dollar, we start DJ. Remember, you know, when we left Alliance, you know, I'm gonna get the whole of the fight from all of this. And the diss track, because truth be told, this track is always a play Vybz Kartel that side.
Yeah.
Because this track is also me to keep it real. And I like the selector them, when I find them, I saw me to licky tech side people, you can buy them out to that grand and a high.
Yeah.
So the real track them, this track them, always will be Vybz Kartel sound. From the good
side.
Right. But I'm not going to be selector, I'm not going to be poor people in the street, a youth will stop me on a corner and beg me about youth them in a waterfall where they come from. Forgive me, son, daughter. I don't have no money for you in a regular people. So pay your all up, nothing about it. The only thing you can expect from Vybz Kartel is the unexpected. Vybz Kartel is a man who just get up tomorrow morning. And I say, I'm straight in the hair. Or I'm about to go dress.
Yeah, because
you will try it next week.
Yeah, Connor was.
The cream, but that's the way I feel like. Me have about a million tattoos. All my tattoos them up a show. If me no cake swap on my skin.
So wait, why did you say a cake swap then? You say a cake swap just for the fun night?
Yeah, because I know people are going to buy into it. Remember, you know, people are like sheep, you know, and I am the shepherd. You know. They're easy for the lead. And then they're easy for the lead. It's so easy, it's like, it's hilarious.
Mm-hmm.
Because we say cake so everybody take it up. Oh, cake soap, it's cake soap now. Every day from water, Vybz Kartel and cake soap.
Yeah.
Every day from all of the video program,
Vybz Kartel and cake soap.
So when me just do now, cool that man, me see the cake soap. It's more fear, more money for Vybz Kartel. And it's like, them not see what I want, because me telling you what me I do now, and them read it, them still have a be who them is the next day when you do something, them are going to buy into it again. Yeah. And the concept are going to go over and over and over again, because that is what people are.